made and not quite in range, but they've got the slow as the caster Karsten Strong in their environment. He jumps to his out.
Behind.
I think this is going to get messy for OG as well. They're going to go into Miracle. They need to bring him out of the fight straight away with the backups. They're more in control with the four-man vacuum wall, and OG disappear. Triple kill for Miracle. Make that an ultra as the sun strikes. Already in the fly. They do end up finding us, for they'll take fly down the Shrine Hill. Not enough to do anything to split. GG is called Liquid. This one. And OG, they're trying to get themselves out now. They're not going to make it. Miracle jumps in with the Sonic Wave. This was a buyback. He cannot die again. This is going to be huge if they can find him. And a fly with the Sonic Wave. Can Miracle actually get this kill? With the snowball coming through, fly will pop. The storm burns enough. Kuroki trying to chase down Nota. Has the shards. The uppercut's there as well. Liquid, they're turning this around. Anna, the last man left alive. He's going to lose himself up. They do have sentries. They do not have the control of the things out to the side. Miracle will jump on. And he just runs. With the Alpha Wolf damage, the Wolf, the Doggy is doing it. There's going to be a snowball coming through. Trump protect them. Jaxi PKs for himself. Magnetizes out there. The fire in the back lines with the Sonic Wave. We'll be able to kill the Death Wolf.
Is it the LVDs? They take down their fucking hand, they bring down their tongue, they can't.
have right now so far in this game?
Yeah, mid one's going to get scary. They need to do something about him, and they're going to try for it. Straight in onto the middle. They've got the snowball into the lasso. Supernova secret. They're going to look to try and focus it, take it down. Can they do it in time? I don't know if they can. They can't. They'll get the successful supernova stun out. GH goes forward with the dive. They've already lost two on liquid, though. Mid-1 continues to man up. Miracle, he's going to rem it back in aggressively. We'll find Jabsaw. Mid-1 falls down to the low ground. Epi actually getting bashed up, rooted. They'll take it. Liquid find it there. It's absolute bloodshed here from both sides. GG, well played.
So, well, then, you might be too far away to assist. They're going to try to set things up here with the kinetic field. Now someone getting second thoughts, but no one.
Yeah.
able to bring him out and down. EG, they only have five back on two of them. And in fact, Zai, he could be in trouble as well.
Miracle moving in. Have the call.